Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
So, you know where it is. Big mansion up in Sapienza, Rich's family on the coast. Come on, Dante, just do this for me. Those flowers have to be delivered today, and Mr. Caruso is a loyal customer. If we lose his business, the boss will fire me for sure. Come on.
Today is the anniversary of Isabella Caruso's death. Silvio Caruso will be visiting her grave and has ordered a fresh bouquet of flowers. His visit would be a good time to catch him alone. That is, provided the flowers ever arrive.
Fine, forget it. I'll manage somehow. Wouldn't want to be a bother. I know I gotta tell her about the accident. Just working on my story.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, later.
Flower delivery for Silvio Caruso.
Just take a minute, no need to worry. We're the good guys, right? And you're good to go, thanks a lot.
Been a month already, huh?
All right, the delivery guy.
Flowers. For Mr. Caruso?
Ah, excellent. You can leave them on Mrs. Caruso's grave in the garden. Come along, I'll show you the way. Such a devoted son. I have a return package for you. Come by.
That? Is Silvio Caruso.
It's hot.
You think he'll ever learn?
Caruso.
know me. I'm a pretty mellow guy. This man Gardner, man, he gets on my nerves. You know what he said to me? Cut the lawn. Yeah, he says this. 10 centimeters. No more, no less.
So, down the stairs, near the cliff. You can't miss it. I will inform Signor Caruso. He will be pleased.
Good work, 47. This should keep Caruso distracted for a while.
My neck. No, don't argue. Just get out. If Ether wants to complain, they can send me a memo. Go.
Francesca DeSantis.
Time is of the essence for you guys. Chop, chop, son.
Oh. Got some strange noises here. You're looking into it. Over.
off early.
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas. A notorious ladies' man, Vargas has turned DeSantis's bedroom into a candlelit love nest and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso. Well, she should know better than to mix business with pleasure. Nicely done, 47. DeSantis will be here shortly. I suggest you get in the mood. That is Francesca DeSantis.
Candles, my favorite. You are impossible, Roberto. Look, don't talk. Just listen for a second. I like you, Roberto. You're a lot of fun, and I could even see this under the right circumstances. It's complicated. You see, if...
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.
I'm gonna call the cops.
Police! Police!
Okay, thank God, there you are. There is trouble.
Sir, some psycho is dragging something around. I think it's a body, I don't know.
You got some info on the perp?
Trying to look like an agent or like a silent bodyguard?
No way. Things are heating up. Be advised. Come in. Somebody's trying to conceal a corpse.
He's dressed like us.
Release the body. Now! Do it!
Command, keep those hands behind your head. Down on your knees.
No, no, no!
Oh, my God!
Hey! You got eyes on that asshole?
Sorry, we're not in need of a gardener right now. Please turn around and walk away.
Field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit. Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Proceeding to add formula CMW.
Temperature critical.
Warning.
quoi?
Nothing here. Nothing.
That's a good one.
The security's in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
And we're even.